guess there must be something I forgot again.
Because that's what always happens. Like, to turn on. I don't know what the fuck is wrong with my USB, because it keeps on nagging about not enough USB controllers available. I wonder. No, so my controller doesn't work now. So what I think Windows should do is when you unplug a USB device, just throw everything away. Don't keep it lingering. There are so many devices blocked, apparently. And then it probably wants me to restart my computer, so I guess I should just go for mouse keyboard today. But we'll see if I can fix it real quick. Quick. Anyway, without restarting my computer, because then the stream will restart and meh. That didn't sound. Good. So what if I just unplug and then reap? Can you do it now? Meh. This is so annoying. Escaping Academ. And the stupid thing is that I had to restart my... I guess that's it, Windows update, right? It always mucks things up. Which is annoying. Storage. Insufficient system resources to complete the API. Okay, well, mouse and keyboard it is then. Hello! We're going to struggle through another 2-1, I don't know. Levels of this game. I don't know where am I. Wait. Usually I have green hair. So I can... monitor a bit. That's better. Okay. Yes, well, so Escape Academy. Another, well, we're gonna try for one or two or three. I feel like the but okay, never mind. Like the chem is a bit sluggish too. But we're fine. I guess the computer is feeling the heat too. I think we all do. Alright. Okay, so those two are both free keys, right? 25 minutes and 25 minutes. I will start here first because two people. The tea kettle. Hola. Professor Bonilla. Welcome to my space. I'm Professor Bonilla. In a past life, I used to be an explosive expert, but I've moved on to something more exciting. Tea breathing. I'm on a journey to brew the perfect cup of tea, and I've finally figured out what's missing. I've been bringing my tea to a boil in a room temperature environment, but what if we brought it to a boil in a boiling environment? That's why I've set the thermostat to 220 degrees. Not so pleasant for you, but perfect for the experiment. I like where this is going. Leave it to Ellie to make botany a blast. Oh. I'm so excited you are willing to brave the heat. All to brew the perfect cup of tea. Better get going. Add water, bring it to a boil. Steep leaves, hope don't die. Up.
If not, you will be soon.
Inspect. This kettle could use some leaves. No, not yet. Propane tank is empty. What's this? No water pressure. Okay, so we basically have to fix everything. Pathetic anti-escape scientist couldn't even basic cipher. Case of overgrowth, use the beast. True love blooms here. We now have a shovel. Okay, we need to find other...
Aww, I've been looking for that.
Wait, what was on it? Okay, you see. So that's only... the hole is empty now. And there another one is swarming with beasts. Eternity Seed. Do we need to plant the seed first, or...? Here, you have a seed. Okay, can we grow seeds here? I don't like the movement. I should have seen something else already, right? B plus. But where, what's the beast? Where is... Oh no, okay. Shit. And what was the KG? KC. Yeah, back. Okay, I like my tools, like I like my teacups organized. Okay. No, not the right. Where are the teacups? Oh, and then two, and then
close to your heart.
This is my kind of botany.
Okay, well, let's go to the other side too, and then I'm first going to put those tiles in that thing. Won't got no gas, okay. It's fine. How do I know which tile? I don't. No, this is probably a Which one did I put? Did I have a... Which ones can I pick up? So those are the ones I placed. Okay, so we have... Stripe. So I think maybe I should have a striped one here. Gray one. And then the green ones. But let's switch those.
You caught me. I still have a thing for the smell of gasoline.
Okay, what are we going to do first? That side? Oh, and I have the tank here, so we can put that one there. What is this? Seed weight analysis. Can I... There a book? .23. Finally ready, and yes, I have the necklace. So 23. Oh shit, fuck. GTT minus. GTT minus. Not on here, but can I? Go, no, fuck. So, GTT. How do we know how many choroplasts can I put something in here? Seed. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's the blue, the green ones, right? Yes, 8. T-H-E. And 8-T-T, 8-T-T, oh no, G-T-T, T-H, T-A-G. G-T-T-T-A-G. Okay, we have the tea leaves.
Oops. Wake up, little tea plants. Time for a bath.
Butterflies cannot land until the flowers are in correct order. Flower C must be the second closest to the light. Flower A must be between two plants. Flower A, B, and E do not need a lot of light. So D is first. Blue potted plant must be immediate left of the... Okay, let's... Oh shit, no. Let's spin that one. Okay. So I think worst... Where's the light? Okay. And then flower C. The blue potted plant must be immediate left of the red flowers. Okay, but that could also mean this.
Flower arrangements always give me butterflies.
Okay, so what good did that do? What did that help me? Okay. Blue, red, green, purple. Beware aggressive and dangerous bugs. Just everywhere. That be. Oh, green. So blue, red. Or is it yellow? Or what? Okay. Blue, red, green, purple, yellow. Blue, red, green, purple, yellow. White? Where's the white? Do we have a white one? Oh, blue, red, green, purple. Pretty. Blue, red, green, purple, yellow. That'd be... Or is it the white, red? What color is that? I can't see the plant colors. Is it green? Green, yellow, white, white, red? Pause the game. I need to find colors. Colors. Okay. I missed. We made some tea.
A cup of tea can solve anything.
Nice. So we did that. Put that away. Where's my chat? Chat is here. Can I do this faster? Oh well, I already have an A plus, so I guess we should be happy with that, right?
Steeped in the
tea kettle and lived. Because the other ones were A pluses 2. Wow, that experiment was a success. I never tasted such replenishment. Also, looks like you can die. What a purifying experience. Gotta admit, it smells like a good damn cup of tea. I still can't believe you gave up bombs, though. Big loss to the explosive community. And yet, I've never felt more fulfilled. Do we see the grades here? Can I should I try again? Quicker. Do I still remember? Did we need a necklace? I don't think we needed a necklace, right? So then it was AB plus KZ. And then we were in the shed and then we had to do the mug thing and the tools. Then we got the other things and the beast, right? Oh yeah, we need to get the... So we need to do a lot, but let's see. 19 minutes. If we can improve on this.
Hope you're warmed up. If not, you will be soon.
Haha. Okay, let's start with picking up this thing here. Go here. Maybe red, red, blue, blue, red, red. Okay, that's that one.
Keep your chainsaw close to your heart.
This is my kind of botany.
Wait, didn't we get them? I guess not.
I've been looking for that.
Necklace we didn't need. This is the seed. We don't really need the seed, though. Didn't we? Yes. This was GTTTAG. So we have those. Do we need anything more? I don't think so. Yes, no, we do. But was it here? No, it wasn't. Okay. Okay. How did I? This No. That one. That one. That one. Wait, wasn't this? Yeah, no, because this one is need to switch.
You caught me. I do have a thing for the smell of gasoline.
Okay. This was, no? And where did we? There were propane tanks somewhere, but I don't remember where. Oh, I have it here. Never mind.
Wake up, little tea plants. Time for a bath.
Blah blah blah. Hey, down and plim fence. Bunch, I'm sorry I was so into speedrunning this now. I've done it already. How are you doing? All the people. Oh, but it's still an A+. But we did it under 5 minutes. I mean, yay. How is everybody on this warm, warm day? Oh, at least it's pretty hot here.
Steeped in the tea kettle and live to tell the tale.
Okay, botany badge in that pocket. Oh, good. How's your day going? Well, it's pretty warm. So I really felt like sleeping the whole day, but I got myself out of bed, or at least off my couch. And then did some things, and now I'm streaming, so yeah. I have three fans pointed at me. Currently it's 30.2 degrees Celsius in my room here, and it's even hotter outside. And that's not the perfect temperature for thinking, because that seems to be like 20 degrees, so I don't know how much that is in. Oh, it's about 68. That's the perfect temperature, but it's not this. Okay. So now we only have the hacking course. I can't eat my pizza. I want to eat my pizza, but I can't. though, hecking. And it's snowing there. I want some snow. We finally got a break from the heat this weekend. Well, tomorrow, I think tomorrow and the day after, we will get thunderstorms, and it will still be warm, but then the temperature drops to, I think, 22, if I'm correct. So from Wednesday on, we will get lower temperatures. Let's see if I'm not lying. Yeah, then Wednesday it will be 26, 25, 23, Friday, so it will be a little bit better. Hi, Rit. Hello. Turmeric. Loves donuts, so soft. You want a donut? I'm gonna get some donuts for you. Hey, Bliss! Wait. How? Are you done already? Or was it Monday? No, it was Monday. Was it today? I don't know. Hi. Both. So are you done already? Just came home. Do tomorrow. Nice. Well, just in time to help me then. Everybody is here. Perfect moment. Coming home to a Doma stream. Yes. Well, I say yes, I don't know if it's perfect, but I'm trying, okay? Okay, let's start.
Greetings, pupil.
It's Quanti. Greetings, pupil. My algorithm predicted you would be visiting my classroom soon. This little computer is pretty impressive, huh? Don't mind me, I'm just here to observe. The reason for our interaction today is that I have analyzed your performance at the Academy and generated a hypothesis. You have been cheating. Your escapes have been flawless and thus are a mathematical impossibility. Now, I must unfortunately recommend your expulsion, which will be swift and embarrassing. Whoa! This took a turn. You have one opportunity to remain at the school. If you can hack into my core drivers, I will consider reassessing my conclusion about you. But surely, you will fail. Okay.
Good luck trying to hack me without sufficient power. Probability of your expulsion, high.
Okay, so we need to find stuffs. Not receiving power. Where's the rat? We had a rat. Where is turmeric? Where are donuts? We need donuts. It's empty. Donut. Insert coin. Okay, so let's first find a coin. Where do we find coins? Here. Wait. B1, B2... B4... B3... Oh, it's like Sudoku? So we have 1... 3 can be, so this has to be C4. Give me donut. Hi. Thank you. Okay, so can I put the donut in the cage? No, I need the donut to... Where do I put the donut? Ha! If there's any game you want me to try play instead of these kinds of games, or just any suggestion really, let me know. System operational. Okay, now we need to find cables, I guess. GG, I don't care about games, just here to watch you. Yeah. Well, I can do Oh, yes, I should. I should show you some things later. When I'm not trying to get not get expelled. Yeah, well, we did that one already, so... Binary calculator. What are we calculating? Where do I find tubes? Need more tubes. Okay, that sounded cheap here. Well, it's okay, Bliss. It's fine.
I did not anticipate the rodent assisting you. That turmeric. Sadly, that rat will be no help in bypassing my lasers.
Newbie. I need to check on the dogs real quick. Okay. We're back. So lasers. Okay, let's go. Oh, and he's just standing there. I still don't know what we need to do with the binary magic. We just... I think Sparky is a nice dog's name. Oh. Okay. So... what's it called? The circle... box? I don't know words anymore. And triangle. So, circle. Do I miss one? Oh, circle. Mama. Delilah. Okay. Bark. Sprocket. Red herring. Sprocket and Delilah. Sprocket and Delilah. Your password is safer. Safer. You are now 0% safe from intruders.
This has no bearing on your ability to access my server room.
Model 13. Okay, 13. So 110. Okay. Can I put that in here?
I am not feeling so well. Analysis. I have succumbed to disco fever. First, I was afraid. I was quantified. First, I was afraid. I was quantified.
Did we do it? I can't see. Where do we go? Here.
Server room breached. Do not attempt to hack my drivers. There is still time to drop out with dignity.
What? Reform MOP? Continue. What was it? One. Red door. Red, blue, white. No, but I want to... Oh, okay. Red, blue, white. Where is it? There. Two... Yellow, white... Yellow, white, blue. We don't have a yellow, white, blue. There's no yellow, white, blue. There's a white. That's this one. Why isn't stuff working? Okay. Yellow, white, blue.
Thank you.
Okay, it's also yellow. And blue. And then we go to white. Is it white, white, and white, you know?
Query result. Hack complete. Expulsion repealed.
Do I think I can do this again faster? I don't think so, because there's a lot of looking and... So I'm not going to do this one again. Or am I? It looks like we're almost done, right? So that's 5 or 6 more pieces?
Okay.
Oh wait. Not bad. Please vacate the laboratory. I have important computations to return to. Yeah, so 4 more. 4 more. Should we try to do this again? Quicker?
Greetings, pupil.
Under 5 minutes. It's not gonna happen.
End of sentence. Good luck trying to hack me without sufficient power.
Yes.
Probability of your expulsion, high.
We'll be fine. Here. We had some hair. Yes, I will get to you in a bit. Two, three, okay, this is fine too.
I did not anticipate the rodent assisting you. That turmeric. Sadly, that rat will be no help in bypassing my lasers.
I don't remember. Oh, circle. Okay.
Bypassed my lasers. So what? I am not feeling so well. Analysis. I have succumbed to Disco fever. First, I was afraid. I was quantified. Server room breached. Do not attempt to hack my drivers. There is still time to drop out with dignity.
Ha.
Query result. Hack complete. Extension repealed.
How much time? 3 minutes.
You really set the record straight.
You see, we're speedrunning this, well, directly after we already did it, but hey. I do remember stuff.
Conversation terminated.
So, I wonder what's next. By the way, after your stream, see the new evil episode? Is that cool? Let's see if it's there already. For me. Yes, it is. Ah. It's good. Then I will see it after the stream. Maybe a bit later, but I will definitely check it out. It's a bit warm here. Oh wait, I didn't read, I just clicked. But hey, we're in for the what's it called? The battle, the riflery thing. Yes, Gilligan has a raw talent. If she learned to channel it, she'll be formidable. I better get going. Tomorrow's a big day. Got a lot to prepare. Hey, I shouldn't be saying this, but I'm rooting for you out there. You've really exceeded my expectations. You're well on your way to earning all 10 badges. A promising future as an escapist awaits you. I wouldn't miss tomorrow for the world. This is going to be right if it's really like a rival room. An arena, it's not going to be cool. But hey. Let's go there. We're going places. 35 minutes. Okay, and after this one, we'll have three more. So I will keep that for the next stream then. Unless I really feel up for it, but hey, we'll see. Look, Jeb, I don't know what to tell you. I've stalled for her as long as I can. The crowd's getting restless. We gotta kick off. It just isn't like the headmaster. She's never late. And for something this important, let's give her another minute. Come on, I've been ready since this thing was announced. Let's get going. I'm gonna go look for her. Just start without me. Students and co-workers, it's finally here, the rival room. Today's match will be hosted by me and Professor Slip. Biggest competition in the school's history, back from the dead, just like me. I've been dreaming about this. When I'm done with you, you're never gonna want to solve a puzzle again.
What's good, Escape Academy? You are here with Slip and Eel.
Time to find out which of our top students is an Apex first year.
And they're off. Who will reach the end first, the red track or the blue track?
Getting ahead of yourself, Slip. Let's see if they make it past the ballista.
Try to keep up.
Well, that doesn't work, it doesn't. Really, what am I doing? Domo, stop it. Here we hit the small one and then... Can we please just...
Alright, onto the second phase. This is where things kick into overdrive.
Which can you both see?
They bring to this puzzle.
Oh, I could do this one in my sleep.
Wyatt, is there? There's Wyatt, Max, so Wyatt, Max, Megan, Paul. Timmy.
Ooh, blue pulling out early.
Okay. So do we need to hit them? Okay. Max and who did I say? Wyatt.
This could tip the scales of the whole competition.
What do we want to do now? Times three. How's up? I can't use the skill until the power is on, but how? But this is the power. So can I not?
Blue's moving on.
Let me know if you need some help.
Don't stop it. What am I stopping? What am I stopping? Did I do something? I just put on red, right? Okay, this is green. Orange is... Okay, so which one didn't we do yet? We did white. We did white. We did red. Okay. Can we? Hey, Silver. But Bliss, what should I stop? What am I doing? What am I doing wrong? What did I do? 7. Why can't I move? Didn't I? Bliss. What should I stop? Dude, wasn't paying attention, and now
we are halfway through.
I don't know what I should stop.
If it were me out there, Slip, I'd be attacking those puzzles harder. But both Red and Blue are putting up a decent fight. Could go either way.
Why am I? How are you doing, Silver? Is my microphone on? Is anybody listening to me? Enter the combo using under 10 rotations. But how do I... But how do I know what to...
What's the matter? Head spinning?
Reset range and continue.
Ooh, a costly mistake.
But are there... Oh. Okay. But where's the sir?
Tracks going to the final phase. They're gonna have to make up time on that one.
How is everybody doing? Go back again. Then okay, just came from some quick groceries. So where's the heart? That is just one. Yes, it is. It's
we're in the last stretch of this competition now.
30.2 degrees in here. Double-sided safe.
This is the end of the line for you.
Nothing happens. Up, right, up, left. We had some here. Up, right, up, left, down. Here we have points. Yeah, they're lying stretched everywhere. Okay, this is... Oh no, that's 5. No, fuck me. I need 1. 1 cent there. So we have... Okay, so this this is 10. And this is 1. And this is 10. And this is 5. Right? This is 12. It's 15. This is not 5 now. Oh no, wait, that was not a 1. Fuck me. That's 5. This needs to be a 1. There we go. Cards. Where do we put the cards? So this one is 3. This one is 7. Okay. Bane. This is going to be interesting. Okay, where do I get the other one? I still need those two. How do I get those? I don't... I don't know how to start this. What do I need to do here? G-E-A-E. No? G-E-A-E-D. You have escaped? How could this happen? With the name of Paisley will be forever synonymously. For failure, I can talk, yes. Wow, what a performance. You crushed the competition. That's what it's all about. Well, I was supposed to do this part with the headmaster, but she still hasn't showed. However, I'm proud to award you the title of Apex First. Hey! Ew, everyone! I have horrible news! I was looking for the headmaster in our office and I found a letter! She's resigned! Without a headmaster, the school cannot function. What does that mean for the students? What does that mean for us? Wait, there's more to the letter. The headmaster left instructions. It looks like she's chosen a successor to take over the school. It's... Ew! Me? But I just got back. I mean, I'm honored and obviously I'm qualified, but... Well, Sandy always had her reasons. Okay, I'm in. I'll step up for the Escape Academy. I'll do the headmaster proud. I'll do you all proud. We don't like her. Okay, can we do this again? But faster. Can we? Should we try? Of course we should try, because then I am going to end the stream. And then we have three for next time. Never ending stream. Yes. Yeah, and I want to show you guys some things. Okay, let's do this again. Blah, 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 blah. We start with the... Oh, wheels. Right. Okay, so the one with the...
What's good, Escape
weights will be the most difficult one.
Time to find out which of our top students is an Apex first year.
And they're off. Who will reach the end first, the red track or the blue track?
Getting ahead of yourself, Slip. Let's see if they make it past the ballista.
Try to keep up.
No. Fuck you, game.
All right, onto the second phase. This is where things kick into overdrive.
Let's see what perspective they bring to this puzzle.
Oh, I could do this one in my sleep.
Yeah, well, me too, apparently.
Impressive speed puzzling from the red track.
Oh no! I thought I had it.
This could tip the scales of the whole competition.
Wait, white was 6 or something, right? Red was 1. Red was 1, blue was 2. Come on, 2, green was 3, 4. Wait, it's 9, so green. Yeah, I just don't get the same.
Damn it.
We are halfway through. Eel, thoughts?
If it were me out there, Slip, I'd be attacking those puzzles harder. But both red and blue are putting up a decent fight. Could go either way.
We all went right except for one. Can you just leave? So the the one. And this one. Another. Alright. Alright. No, it was the, I won't say orange, but
Red Track is on to the final phase.
You're not supposed to be beating me.
Nobody cares about you.
We're in the last stretch of this competition now.
Oh, my favorite puzzle of all. The double-sided safe!
This is the end of the line for you.
Wait, G-E-A-E-D. Right, up, left, down. No. The cards. Okay, hearts. Heart is king. It's queen. Seven. It's three. This one it started with this one. No, oh, they did it. They change it. Okay, it's changed now. Or maybe I'm just not clear.
The safe is open! That's the match!
No, 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 no!
Look. How quickly did we do it now? Blah, 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 blah. She's resigned. I thought that was a pizza. It would have been cool. 8 minutes. And 24 seconds. Pizza. Maybe I should order pizza. I don't know what my mom wants to eat. But maybe I should order pizza. Although, I don't know. Wat is vandaag de 14e? Oh, dus ja. I can order pizza. I'm eating cheese croissant from Hoogvliet. It brings back memories, Silver. That brings back memories.
Still earn this.
Okay, so do I continue or do I stop? Because Bliska told me to stop at some point, but I don't know what he was talking about and he wasn't responding. I wouldn't go for silver. Oh, well, we... almost got an attack. Oh, nou ja, dat... you did. It said there, right there, it says, Domo, stop it. And I don't know what I should have stopped. Was I? Oh yes, but I mess up all the time. Right. But you should have taken that. You said don't stop it. Oh, did I? Okay. And then you. Okay. So we have three more. Do we do one more? How many did we do today? We did the botanical one. We did the hacking one. And we did the... yes, well, if I'm puzzling for my life, I mean... I can't respond directly. I had the Sandman books, but yeah, those got eaten. So do we... maybe not. Maybe I'll just stop here with this. I am going to show you some things. And let's first quit this. Exit game. Quit. Yeah, I think I will do that. And then I'll go after some food or something. What I wanted to show you... I've been working on what I think I already showed Bliss, maybe? I don't know. But I've been working on the just chatting scene. I like the thing I did for my birthday when the balloons and the flags were up. So I made this for... for just chatting. It looks real if you don't move quick, yes. Yeah, it's the... but I have my light's not on because it's too hot in here. So should I enlarge the camera a bit, or is it okay the way it is? That's why we don't turn. Well, no, okay, yeah, so I think the camera this size is okay, right? No, I don't think so. It's nice, but no, I want to know the but what? There's a lot of dead space with nothing. That's why I have the background, you know, because otherwise it would be a lot of nothing. Which brings me to my maybe we could put on fake posters or something that can be changed with Chamo really. Yeah, to address the scene. Something like that. That would be an idea. I could also remove the but they're really here. Remove the hanging bodies, but I didn't feel like it, because then it's all empty. Okay, but that's the just chatting scene I've been working on. And I've also made one for Smule. And that's this one. And if this one is too static, I found this, which is not a great loop, but it's something. Nah, that's what I said. But then I want something moving in the background. Oh, but that I have, like, if I it's not in the right position, shit.
Strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss in spring.
Let's turn that down a bit. I changed can I just I liked that. but otherwise it's just there in space. So that's why I put it there. I have been playing with it. Make a round this one slightly transparent and okay, wait, I need to remove it from here. There we go. Where was it? It's the radial layout then, right? I don't even know where it's located now. I don't know. It's gone forever. I don't know where it's located now. Okay, but if you want, we can work the waveform visualizer thing. I'm going to delete this one. But anyway, I've been working on this too. So now I have a nice. Let me unlock it. I have a nice phone I can move around the screen. And BlueStacks stays in the frame and I was pretty happy with it, how it turned out. So, and that's it. That's what I wanted to show. Yeah, okay, so let's look at the spectral thing, Nimagic. I guess that's all for today. The birds are going mad. I don't know what's happening. So, I guess that's it. Hello, follow my head. My head's here. Please, thank you. So, thank you so much for being here. Yes, next time we have 3 more puzzles we need to solve. So, let's get to that next time. And, well, we'll see when that will be. I don't know. I'm as you can see, I'm trying to get to streaming more frequently, so it might be as soon as tomorrow. We don't know, do we? No. So thank you so much for being here. Thank you for the help and thank you for your time, and I hope to see you next time. Bye bye. I say bye-bye and the stupid birds. Yes, it's not in this scene. Oh my god. Ouch. No, it should be in this scene. Why isn't it working? Yeah. Why aren't they working? Wait. I didn't change anything. Okay, so let's try that again. Oh no, we'll pull. Okay, I don't know what's wrong with this, but yeah, we'll check that out. I need to restart my computer. So okay, well, thank you. Bye bye.